Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to install .NET Framework 4.8 offline. So basically, some of the apps on your Windows may require .NET Framework 4.8, and if it is missing from your system, in this video we will see how you can install it. In order to install .NET Framework 4.8 offline, we need to download the offline installer, and for that we have to first google .NET Framework 4.8 offline installer. From the search results, we have the first result from support.microsoft.com, which is the official result. Click on that page. In that page, there is enough information given for .NET Framework 4.8, and it is the last version of .NET Framework, and Microsoft no longer provides new version. And here you can spot the download link for the offline installer package. If you scroll in that page, you will find that this .NET Framework 4.8 can be installed on Windows 10 previous versions as well, like 18.09, 18.03, 17.09, 17.03 and 16.07. Although .NET Framework 4.8 comes pre-installed in Windows 10 version 19.03 or later. Also, you can install this .NET Framework 4.8 in Windows Server editions. So we will now click on the download link to begin download of offline installer package. As you can see that the download of offline installer is now started. I have already downloaded the offline installer earlier, so I will just double click on that setup file now. After that, it started extracting files. Since this is an offline installer, we do not need any internet connectivity to install .NET Framework 4.8, and you can continue installing it without any internet or web connectivity. The extracting file may take around 1 to 2 minutes. After that, you will see Microsoft.NET Framework 4.8 setup. In the welcome window, you have to accept the license terms and click on install button. Moving on, you can see the progress of .NET Framework installation in this window. In case if you have any program that may interrupt the installation, you will be asked to close that. In my case, it was Active Directory Web Services, so I had to close that because I am installing it on a Windows server. So as you can now see that installation progress is slowly increasing, and it may take around 5 to 10 minutes to complete the installation. Once the installation has been completed, you will be notified as shown in this video. Here we have the message, the .NET Framework 4.8 has been installed, and this will be now serviced via Windows Update. So any issues with .NET Framework will be fixed by Windows Update now onwards. So here completes the installation of .NET Framework 4.8 on Windows. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.